emotionally invested in Shimmer's well-being than Dina at this point. If Dina dies, I'm like, ah, fuck it, who cares? I am such a horse girl. Oh my god. Literally, I am turning vegan right now. With the, like, I want to make sure that Shimmer is safe above all else. Always.
Get the other! Don't lose her! Go!
No!
Oh boy. This is a really touching moment. This is really nice.
Uh-oh. Oh my god. Are they going to...
God, there actually is a game journalism mode. Yeah, I'll play it with the training wheels. Yeah. Yeah, I don't want the hostages to escape. I'm tired of my allies getting grabbed. No, I hate getting flanked. Don't want the enemies to see me. They shouldn't be able to hit me. Should be able to dodge everything. I should be invisible. I don't want any weapon sway. I haven't liked that. Yeah, and I'd like to slow it down. I'll use it like kind of Deadeye from Red Dead. Okay, it looks pretty good. Yeah, I'd like to know where to go at all times. Yeah, there is some very difficult platforming in here, so I'd definitely like some assistance on that. I don't mind falling off the ledge occasionally, that's fine. I don't care about listening for items, I'm not even using items. Yeah, I'd hate to drown when I was swimming underwater. Escape. No, the reason you haven't seen any puzzles is because there's just not very many of them. But the ones, we've only seen one, and it worked beautifully. Where'd she go? Must have been the wind, eh? This game? It has nothing to do with gameplay, because the gameplay in the first game is exactly the same as in this game 7 years later. The first game had an actual relationship. Joel and Ellie actually growing together. Character development, a lot of depth. You had Joel's tragic backstory of losing his daughter in an incredible intro that immediately gave you this guy's mindset. It put you in the shoes of a jaded man who lost the main thing in his life. And then he finds that second chance in Ellie. And it's all about them growing together and going on this journey that ultimately concludes with a tragic choice Joel makes of robbing the world of a potential cure to the main plague. It was absolutely beautiful. What did this game have even close to that? I can't even think of anything. I want revenge. Wait, I don't want revenge. You didn't want revenge, but I want revenge, so I'm gonna go get revenge.
Have you been sleeping these days?
Can't, man. Every time I see her, like...
Do you want me to get you something from the pharmacy?
Nah, I'm good.
It's not a big deal.
No, it's fine. I'm just gonna wear myself out.
I've been picking up a few extra assignments. You and the one. What do you mean?
Like, dude, I've been lifting for 12 years, man! She's in a fucking zombie apocalypse. Like, there's apocalypse. They can't eat properly.
Truck S-24 headed for...
Some people are just born with it, Twitch chat.
Too easy, bro!
Oh, put your mask on, man. Put that mask on, man. Or are you going out bareface? The mask at?
I'm going there. I can go in there barefaced.
Yeah. I'm going there with the...
I'm going there first person view. That's what I'm doing. First person view.
Come on, you ready?
Oh God, no! Please.
Give me the motherfucking shit! Give me all the shit! I ain't playing with your bitch! Oh, I'm gonna do the motherfucking
right now! Right now!
Right now!
With character development, gameplay, storytelling, what do we give this game? This would be the all-time... A second game in the series, from how good the first one was, to this game right here, this might be the worst... This might be one of the worst games I've ever played. I'm not even kidding. From everything around, I swear it. I actually swear it. This might be
earlier.
Dad?
Wait, oh God, now you play as her? Hmm. Maybe you're supposed to, like, jump off something. Hi.
We've tried every spot on the damn map.
The Rick and I were just chilling.
Oh my God.
What? No way! Are you serious? What the hell? What the hell just happened?
Oh my God.
What? Dude, how? Dude, I have to give 100 subs.
What the fuck
no.
is going on, man?
How?
Power of the streamer cryo.
Dude, I. What the hell?
All that time and nothing.
And a purge.
Much sealed it.
The year is 2026. Emmy is in kindergarten. Okay, kids, let's all talk about what our parents do for a living. How about you, Kyle? My dad is a doctor. Emmy begins sweating as she knows she's got to tell the class her dad inflates dodgeballs for a living. Okay, how about you, Tommy? My daddy is a lawyer. Emmy's palms are sweating. She has to think quick. Okay, Emmy, how about you? My dad. I don't have a dad, by my big uncle T is a millionaire. Close call, good deflection, Emmy.
Okay.
You are no longer a tryhard.
Congrats on the baby.
Shut up, man. Come on.
Don't let her leave.
On what planet am I gonna sit here and start shooting fucking Ellie with some random new character that was just introduced in the game? On what planet? Maybe if this was like the third series of the game, like the third game in the series, but on what planet do you want me to actually, I don't even know who this character is. Was this bitch even in the trailers? I've never seen this bitch.
Fuck.
Okay, dude. I don't know why Hikaru is playing E4, and his opponent, he's stalling, dude. He's shook, he's lost all his games, I think he's rage quitting.
Hi, I'm
I think Ari Christmas. Hey.
Oh, Ari, rage quit?
Yeah, they're telling me to do XQC, so I gotta talk really fast and...
Joel, levanta. Joder, levanta. Por favor, no. Por favor, no lo hagas.
Toma por culo.
Levántate, por favor.
¡No!
Púdrete.
Can you say something?
Why is this a bad thing? She's immune.
I'm immune too.
I think I'm pregnant. Don't worry, it's not yours. What are we supposed to do now?
Come on, I didn't expect that. I didn't expect that.
Nothing.
I did not expect that.
I just need to rest for a second. How long have you known? It was late a few weeks ago. A few weeks? We could have...
And she came out anyway, dude.
We still turned back.
I didn't know... I wasn't sure, okay? I didn't want to be a burden.
Well, you're a burden now, aren't you?
Who the fuck's gonna do that? Play through the game again with all of the upgrades and equipment obtained from a previous play. Who the fuck's ever gonna play this piece of shit again, you fucking retards? The audacity of them to even add that at the end of the game. The absolute audacity. Wow. Insane.
Is he pushing? He's pushing. He's punching.
Just say, Slicker, Thor is coming for you.
CVS's. You ain't doing shit. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. I bet no one. Look at this guy.
Oh my god, that is insane.
Chat, please at him and thank him. At him and thank him. He just gifted 1,000 subs!
He took us to 6K.
We're at 6K subs, ladies and gentlemen.
That is so crazy.
6K subs. I'm not okay. I'm not okay. I don't
Holy
know what
shit.
To say here.
That is insane. 6K subs. Wow.
He just gifted 1,000 subs, you guys.
1,000 one of you plebs! 1,000 up here in the chat! That is insane!
Why don't I just like... Oh. Yeah, look out the fucking window as I kill you, stupid kid. Make sure you see your dad one last time and smile. And you know what? I have a better idea. Stupid kid. Now he's an 85 plus VGA graded child.
Get him out. Get him out.
No, he's staying there.
Get him out.
They didn't improve on anything. In fact, they made characters worse. Like, in the first game, to me the best part of the entire game was the character interaction between Joel and Ellie. Like, the story was whatever. You're the cure, the zombies, you know, it's kind of whatever. It's pretty generic. The gameplay was nice for 2013. You know, I found it a little bit bland. The stealth was a little bit meh. But for 2013, it was okay. And then they brought this part out for 2020. The exact same gameplay. And then the characters were... let's say not as likable as Joe and Ellie. And even Ellie became... a little bit less likable.
For an hour, maybe.
Am I ready for what?
Dad!
It's Alex's turn.
What? What is this?
Abby.
Zebby!
Fuck! No!
It's his turn.
Good, congratulations.
4 years
early. I don't even know how to play.
Fuck this.
What is the camera?
Can you fall down right now? Right there.
How do you jump?
Press this. Yeah, there you go. That's what I was looking for.
In the mud. Down right
there. Circle. And now we have to develop this dad character, this NPC, the joke. Oh my god. This, yeah.
How do you jump? Oh, there you go. You just have to be running. What? You guys are fucking leaving me? I don't want to play this shit. So now she's got AJ arms. When does she get OJ arms?
Okay. I'm going to be bringing a patient down to the ICU to morgue. Unfortunately, there's no signs of life. We lost one, this one this time.
What? What?
We lost him?
Stop bullying me, dude.
Welcome to the big
oh, club. Shit. Hey, Mr. Sereto, thank you for following me, man. I appreciate that. Stop roasting me, dude. Yeah, well, it's RP, dude. You have to do what you gotta do.
Okay, turn it upside down and hit the bottom. What?
I still can't believe... I actually cannot fucking believe this is the sequel to Last of Us. You've done it again, Neil. This is it. This is that shit. This is it. This is the, That's the taste of ass right there. That'll do it. That will do it. Man, that's pretty wild.
Oh, give this back, please. This is dope. It has a fucking playlist. This is a wallpaper and it has its own playlist, dude. Oh, go back. Oh my god, it's getting worse, dude. It's fucking out. Oh my fucking god.
What? Can you explain this, please? I'm literally shaking right now. Fuck it, I'm playing it. Oh, come on, dude. Okay, that's
you don't love
not a funny meme
justice.
At all. Oh.
Hey there, Bear.
You wanna play fetch, Bear?
Yeah, okay, since you asked so nice.
Hey, you wanna play fetch? Oh, never mind. I'm Abby. I'm an asshole. We don't play. Goodbye.
Did I see Miss Jen last night?
Goodbye.
Yes, you did.
Got its hopes up and fucking crushed them.
What's she doing in town?
Something for Isaac?
Man, that's gotta be a lonely job.
Ah!